Hi, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Cherilyn.
We'll be doing your lesson recap for week number one of the winter semester. So we started in our mini hop closed position, in sort of a V formation, and we just did our basic step. Rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. And from there we started with a tap toe to get into open. Open, and it went like this. Rock step, tap, turn, rock step. And then from open, we switched into cross hand, and we did an American step. Rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. And the next move we did from open was a change of places. Rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Another move we did from open, which was kind of fun, was the flying saucer. So it was just side step, triple, step, step, triple step. And one of the last moves we did from open was the elbow catch. Rock step, triple, long step, triple, rock step. So the key there is lead slider follows go by, and you're adding another two steps in the middle there to catch the momentum and send it back. So just from a different, you can say something?
Yeah, and just for the follow to note, on the second rock step, you're going to be rock stepping on the other foot than usually, so we can also call it a wrong step.
So 5, 6, 7, 8, rock step, triple, long step, triple step, rock step. And from there, we also did a bring-in, which looked like this. Rock step, triple, triple step, rock step. And then the last sort of fancy move we did, which is kind of fun, it's a variation on the top turn, is a duck turn. So leads for this, you're just gonna, in the middle of the turn, inch your hand up to the top of your follow shoulder, and that's just gonna indicate them to duck. So it goes like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock step, triple, step, step, triple step, rock step. And that's your lesson recap. Thanks, guys.